not know that your body is a temple of the Holy Spirit, who is in you, whom you have received from God? You are not your own, you were bought at a price. Therefore honor God with your body. 1 Corinthians 6th chapter, verses 19 and 20. May God bless and keep you. And may God bless the reading of His word.